Curvy Smoke, and today we are going to be smoking Pumpkin Pleasure by Haze. Now, this is my all-time favorite flavor for the fall. It is something that I enjoy curling up outside on my porch with a blanket, watching traffic, because we live on Main Street, and smoking this. It is amazing. Smelling this, it's very strong. You smell it even before you open the can. It is a nice, rich, pumpkin pie spice with an extra creaminess. All right, so my setup today is two Haze coals on a Tangiers Pico on a Cafe Mini KM with my gorgeous vase that I have. So I'm using my tonic washable hose. So I just put the coals on a couple minutes ago. So I'm gonna show you guys the clouds I have already and I will tell you about the flavor. Haze always gives nice thick white clouds. Let's talk about flavor. Flavor-wise, this is great. It tastes exactly like it smells with that nice spice and that creaminess. I get more of the spice through the exhale on the nose and more of the creaminess on my tongue, but it is an exceptional smoke. I absolutely, 10 out of 10, would recommend this flavor to anybody out there. So that's all I have for today. I hope you guys have a really, really great week and happy smoking, everybody. I'll see you guys next time.